open up one door with American Idol, and she auditioned here in town in Branson, was able to go on the show that season, went on to Hollywood, had a lot of success, and made it to top 48. So we're pretty proud of that, and we're gonna do the song that she auditioned with, and we're gonna send it out to her boyfriend. She's got a new guy. It's not funny. So he wasn't able, he works today, but Cousin Jimmy usually comes to most of our shows. We just wish he had more brothers, but hope you enjoyed Cowboy Sweetheart.
Thank you. So really enjoyed the Petersons show. They actually play at the Little Opry Theater over in Branson, which is actually part of the IMAX Theater Complex. So if you like bluegrass, definitely go check them out. Yeah, I just spent money on CDs that maybe I shouldn't, but they were good. They were really good. So get home, I'm looking them up on Spotify to see if they're on there as well. So Petersons with an E-N.